Hello, this is Harry Hawk, and we're looking at a sharing debugger within the Facebook ecosystem. This is a way of validating that a particular page is providing the metadata that Facebook needs. And in this case, we're getting a warning that the image that I'm using is too big because it's exceeded the maximum size of 8 megabytes. Now, this is some sort of bug. It may be a WordPress bug or Facebook bug. What I've learned is before posting a new post to Facebook, especially when you're using Facebook Instant Articles, it's worth going through the debug tool a couple times. And what you saw there is really interesting, and that's the hack that I mentioned in the title. The first two times that I ran debug on this image, you saw the logo for my podcast come up, Talking About Everything. And that is the fallback image. That is the image that Facebook, other social networks are told to use if it can't find a specific image related to my post. In this case, I had already posted it once to my main page on Facebook, and I had posted it to the page, the brand page for my podcast. And then the third time, I pasted it in here, and it took 3 cycles of the debug tool for this to load properly. It's my advice that before posting an instant article, you load this tool and debug several times, even if you're getting an error the first time, and it could be an actual real error, but hit it a couple times. If you believe that you have it set up correctly, it just takes Facebook a little bit of time to really not only read the images, but actually cache them. And I will have the link to this particular tool in the notes, but it is available through developers.facebook.com/tools/debug/sharing. Well, I hope you have enjoyed this rather quick hack at how to make sure your Facebook instant messages. Let's try that again. I hope you have enjoyed this quick look at how Facebook Instant Articles are hacked to make sure that they post correctly. This is Harry Hawk saying, I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.